गुड आफ्टरनून क्लास. टुडे वी डिस्कस अबाउट द शैडो. व्हाट यू अंडरस्टैंड बाय शैडो? शैडो इज अ डार्क पैच. शैडो इज अ डार्क पैच फॉर्म्ड बिहाइंड एन ओपेक बॉडी. व्हेन इट इज प्लेस्ड इन द पाथ ऑफ लाइट इज कॉल्ड शैडो. शैडो कंसिस्ट ऑफ टू रीजन, अम्ब्रा एंड पिनम्ब्रा. Umbra is a region of total darkness. A region of total darkness is called umbra. No ray of light entered in this region. No ray of light entered in this region. But the penumbra, a region of partial darkness which surrounded the umbra, is called penumbra. A region of partial darkness which is surrounded by umbra is called penumbra. Now we discuss about the conditions which are required for the formation of shadow. There are three conditions we have for the formation of a shadow. First one is a source of light. Next one is an opaque object to obstruct the path of light. And third one is an opaque screen to obtain the shadow. Now we discuss the characteristic of a shadow. A shadow is always a dark area. You already know about this, ki shadow is a dark area. It does not show the color of object. And shadow may or may not look like the actual shape of the object. The size of shadow depend on the distance of object from the source of light. When you bring an opaque object closer to surface of light, you will see that the size of shadow on the screen is increases. But when you bring the object closer to the screen, you will see the size of shadow decreases. Okay? A shadow can only be formed on a screen. Now we discuss about the point source of light. What do you know about the point source of light? Any source of light that has a negligible extent is called a point source of light. The source of light may be small, as in light from pinhole, or the source may be larger but sufficient distance, having a sufficient distance, so that it can be considered as a point. The ray which starts from point source, travel in all direction. The ray which travel reach the screen at a point. Similarly, a ray which travel along a screen at next point. So, for example, an extended source of light possesses an extent and radius. The sun and a torch beam are example of extended source of light. And extended source of light produce shadow with blurred edge. The shadow which is formed by a point source of light, is very small. In comparison to extended source of light. For example, you already see that the shadow formed by a point source of light is always uniformly dark, sharp at the edges and bigger than the size of object. But the shadow which are formed by the extended source of light, when the source of light is smaller, the object is near to light. The shadow formed due to an extended source of light is smaller than the object. And the shadow which are formed due to an extended source of light which is larger than the object when the light is away from the object. Thank you, class.